Wrong. Hi, I'm David Emanuel. I'm here actually in Lakeside Shopping Centre. Why, you may well ask? Well, we're on location for Say Yes to the Dress UK. And as you can see, we're in the Confetti and Lace store, the bridal store. This is where we shoot the entire series. We've got 40 shows to do, and this is the store. This is what it looks like. Beautiful gowns. Fabulous shoes. Love these shoes. Another larger gown here. Ro, you've never seen so many gowns. It's a fabulous location. Here we go. Round here. This is newly arrived, which I love. This is more shoes. Shoes, 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 ladies. Love shoes. This I love. Empire Line. We haven't tried that one on anybody yet. This is beautiful. As you can see, racks and racks of beautiful clothes. Organzas, silks, embroideries, chiffons, satins, you name it, tulle, you name it. They've got it. Look at this. Fabulous. Beautiful beaded gowns. All huge range of prices, huge range of styles. These are obviously some veils coming up. And this, we're having a break at the moment while we're shooting one of the episodes. You can see the crew here in the background. More gowns to the left. Oh, that's me. Hello, me. More gowns here coming round. Imagine, there's tons and tons of gowns. That's the director, Brian, talking to a new director who's taking over while he's away on holiday. More gowns. This is bridal heaven, Confetti and Lace. I love this gown. We haven't tried this one anything yet, but I love this gown. As you can see, crew, cameras. Let's go over here, shall we? We're going to now cross what I call the bridge. I'm on the bridge. Now, I've got Joe. Get it? There she is. Say hello, Joe. Say hello. And that's Brian. And over here is my makeup wizard lady, Una. Connor, say hello.
Hello, people.
And what are you responsible for, Una?
I'm responsible for making David look glamorous, gorgeous.
God help.
And it can be very difficult, I have, you know. No, he's got beautiful skin, beautiful hair.
Oh, she says the nicest thing. Brian, are you going to say hello? Okay. Brian's last day before he goes on a month's vacation, you can't wait to go. And who's taking over? Introduce our new director. Hello, you're on.
Hello.
That's all you're going to get from him. And this is our very salubrious dressing room. We'll pan across that quickly. And back here, this is where all the magic begins. We've got a bride ready to come out on our show. And Danielle's at the back. This is one of the fitting rooms, one of the changing rooms area. This is live, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my God. You could have told me that. I'm going.
And this is a beautiful bride which is ready to come out to be filmed as part of the show. And that's quite enough for me, so I say adieu and goodbye.
There we go.